Hello world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So, if you recall, last time we got our Thrasher blown up. But we got a Slasher. As a reward, from the Air Career Program. So, we have outfitted it. We're a little short on ammo, of course, so we'll have to go and pick that up. Should be done building. Let's see. Believe should also, yes, have a contract from one of my other characters, selling me a bunch of items, including some ship hulls, at 90% Jita sell price, or buy price, whatever. Sell order price, 90% Jita, yes. Anyway. Why did I do that? I want this. Right? So, I got some. It's all just T1, simple to manufacture stuff, right? 200mm autocannons, afterburners, damage controls, data analyzers. Okay. Scan range finding array. Put this one in there by accident, but I could just sell it. I can never remember which one of these I actually want, so I always provide both. Stasis web of fire. Is there not ship hulls in this too? I thought there were also ships, but apparently not. All right. Well, that explains why it's so cheap. So, accept that. Right, we're paying 6.3 million, roughly. But that should save us a fair amount in the long run. And tomorrow we'll get the hulls to get all that stuff onto. Anyway, puts us down to 60 mil. Let's see, we're still on power grid management. So if you do happen to meet somebody who's doing production and is willing to make some stuff for you, a lot of times, so why 90% Jita, right? So Jita is the biggest trade hub, and therefore is sort of considered like the correct price for stuff. Law of large numbers, wisdom of crowds, like whatever theory you want to use to determine correctness of prices. That's generally considered the baseline. And fees, taxes, etc. for putting stuff up for sale generally come out to somewhere in the neighborhood of 10%. Even if you got pretty good skills, it's still going to be somewhere in that neighborhood. So that's your sort of losses for selling stuff in the normal way. Just market costs, right? Cost of sales. So, round that off to 10%. Deduct that from the price that you would be able to sell it for in Jita. And that's a reasonable sales price for a contracted sale, buyback, what have you. And the seller has the advantage of not having to put stuff up on the market, you know, taking the time to do that, waiting for stuff to sell. They know they can get the sale. relatively immediately. And of course, you know, the buyer gets a little bit of a discount. It's easy to buy in bulk that way. And both of them have an increased ability to plan out their logistics. That's probably the way to say it. Okay, so... okay. I remember this one. No shooting in this mission. So, okay, we'll go ahead and accept that. Close. Let's double check our jobs here real quick. So that's done. That's got another day or two, depending on what time I log in tomorrow. So let's go ahead and buy this. So 268. Shuttle.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Mission real quick, because it does not get us a kill, but I believe the next one will.
Warp drive active.
bad looking ship. I actually really like the Minmatar shuttle. That's a very cool looking ship. It is a good idea to keep a shuttle around, right? Because of this right here. It's immune to a whole bunch of tackling methods. Very small cargo area, right? Only 10 M3, but if you're moving stuff like blueprints, that don't take up much space, then that's not a problem. So the trick with this one is just don't waste any time, right? Grab the people, get to the acceleration gate. If you're quick about it, you won't take any appreciable damage. And that's that.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Captain Nuja, I think, is
docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Is that code? Anyway, what are the safety. Well, this corpse you always want to be on the lookout for. Because they like to gank people.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
I wonder when the active time for these guys is. Okay.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Over here. So the target painter should increase the size of their signature, which basically improves our ability to hit them. What is loot? Okay. Man, this is weird. It'll take me a while to get used to this. I may have to make another tab that's just general or something. I don't know.
Warp drive active.
So Heck Mining Association, if you happen to be operating in the Heck area at Bonnity Mining, I recommend joining up with them. Okay. But,
Warp drive active.
What the heck is going on here? Maybe ganking some miners? Yeah, so anyway,
docking permission requested.
Show text only, show timestamp.
Docking request accepted.
And then compact member list, so you can actually see all their names. Forgot to get my stuff. Okay. Well, I think this is not going to be a very good PvP fit, but we're gonna try it anyway. Well, maybe. We will head out to Broco.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Her aura is empty. That's weird. All right, well, here is our novice outpost.
Active.
But it's highlighted, just a different color now instead of flashing. That must be a new update to the UI. Still have all this wasted space though, which just like chill with the margins, man. It's not good.
Warp drive active.
All right, let's see. Is there no? Oh, there he is. And frigates just seem so small, even though they've got, I mean, they do have crew officially. You know, it's not just you flying the ship by yourself. If it says anything about that. Mm-hmm. No, nothing about crew size. Compensation. That would be a good thing to have, I think. Also that. So, let's see. Do engineering? No. Saw that coming. Or, well, didn't exactly, but I knew it was going to happen when somebody came in. So, not a big deal. Of course, this guy's not signed up for faction warfare, so. Did I not even get a hit on him? I think I did. Did I get... Let's see. Didn't even get target paint. Did I not get that activated? Man. That's annoying. Well, alright.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Got to unmute myself yet again. So, trying to figure out what exactly is this system. Militia.
Warp drive active.
I am, of course, assuming that GF stands for good fight and not get effed. I prefer to think that these people are being polite. And in that case, very polite, because that was... I did not put up a good fight. So embarrassed that I didn't even get... the target painter on him. But, you know. So, let's see. I am, though... report.
Docking permission requested.
Okay,
docking
request
accepted.
And a vigil fleet issue. Leave green is stuff that dropped. A salvage, so that's what he would have gotten. So, anyway, I guess we can do a little bit of mining real quick and get this done. Veldspar, right? Yeah, 1,000 Veldspar. Shouldn't take too long. Probably join that. Windmill standing fleet. Gasma. Alright. I don't see an HMA fleet up right now. So.
Warp drive active.
See who's online. This doesn't show asteroids. Does loot though? It does. Okay. Interesting. Problem. Just because you're looting doesn't mean you should be unaware of hostile ships. All right. That is enough for now.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, let's double check real quick. We do have purple already. So, that go. In our inventory for replacement next time we get potted.
Warp drive active.
Threat war of rights.
Warp drive active.
Safety. Swarm, which might normal police high sectaya shoot.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, that seems like a useful list. Well, that's going to be it for today. So until next time, have a good one.